Want to change the compatibility mode setting on Windows? Here we have shown how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. PC users can run games and apps in compatibility mode or run the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter to detect and fix common compatibility problems on their devices when old games or apps created for earlier versions of Windows run poorly or do not run. Here we have shown how to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. The simplest way to do this is from the Properties window. You will need to be logged in as admin to perform the following steps. Right-click on the .exe file and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and select Change Settings for All Users. Next, check the Run this program in Compatibility Mode box and select the latest version of Windows that you know the app is designed for or worked in. Now under Settings, check or uncheck the options per your requirement. Click on OK. Method 2. Next, you can do this using the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter. Right-click on the .exe file and select Show More Options. Click on Troubleshoot Compatibility. Next, click on the troubleshooting option you want to use. Follow the on-screen instructions in the troubleshooter until you have finished troubleshooting the compatibility issue with the selected app. Method 3. You can also change the compatibility mode setting for apps from the registry editor. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type regedit and press Enter to open Registry Editor. Navigate to the following key: hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows_nt/current_version/app_compat_flags/layers. In the right pane, right-click on any empty area, click on New and select String Value. Now type in the full path of the app's .exe file you want to change compatibility settings and hit Enter. Next, double-click on the full path in the right pane to modify its properties. Visit this article on our blog, thewindowsclub.com, and type in one or more combinations of data values from the table depending on how you want to run the program. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.